Good luck, everybody.
Good luck.
Yeah, good luck, guys. It's been a first time, so I'll let you guys go.
55 laps. The track temp is 75. The air temp is 73 Fahrenheit.
Best of luck.
Follow car number 07.
Do these things go loose or tight?
Depends on your stop.
Good luck, everyone.
How are these brakes normally? They're pretty good, or when they're talking fast?
Best racing on the surface.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, it's the best group of guys and the best racing there is on the surface.
That's what I like about these small groups is people are nice and they're helpful.
Hardest car to drive, but the best group of guys to drive with.
If you're driving with me, I don't know if that's actually true.
Yeah, I figured I'd try something new, so I'm gonna give this a shot and see what happens.
Nah, you're always good for racing, Josh.
Okay, no, Billy, let's get this right. No fuck-ups. Floor it. Time was 20.3. You've just done it, 20.2. That lap was at 20.2. Header is now in the lead. Lap time was at 20.2. You've just done a 20.3.
What are you doing? I don't understand what the hell you're fucking pulling out in front of people like that for.
I normally try to get people the benefit of the doubt in these cars just because they're so hard to handle.
can someone tell me when it's due to go green? I mean, when to go green?
Header is now leading.
We're on two now, so. That helps, yeah.
Did not lose any laps.
Okay, Billy, the next car is Adams.
Yeah.
If you're in fifth anyways on that end.
I got like 2 minutes of repairs.
Okay, I'll be one to go this time by.
Okay. Thank you.
Tire edge. Don't know what we're doing here.
Slap in the session. Consistency. Keep it coming.
Outside. Still there? Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear high.
Attention to track limits, please, Billy.
My bad for y'all, guys. My fault.
Did I squeeze you there at all, Jeffrey?
No, you're fine, Rich. I got loose. I read the car up too much.
Yeah, I gave you that outside. I was going to tuck it in and follow you, and you did stink flappers all the way down the back straightaway. I was like, uh-oh.
Yeah, I clicked the track bar up one too many clicks.
It's about recent, I was way too tight. That 8 cycle is like no bueno for me.
I didn't like that heat cycle either.
I think I got loose.
Eight minutes. I didn't even feel like I had any damage either.
Does someone tell me
when it's going to go green?
We'll let you know.
Okay, thank you.
Edda is leading the race.
One lap to green.
Victor, that's good. I just finished all my repair service.
Seven. okay, Billy. You're halfway home. Got plenty of fuel. Edda is leading the race. Last lap was at 20.3. The lap time was at 20.3.
But I seen it. Thank you, Wolf.
Lap time was 20.4. Was at 20.5. That was at 20.3. time was at 20.4.
Dan, if you guys are gonna let you go by, I'm just taking 3 minutes right now.
Yeah, I'm doing the same, you're getting left.
Sixth place.
Yeah, I don't know how to be there. If I tried my hardest, I would be painful, but...
You've just done a 20.6. Working the bottom.
Thank you, Barry.
Oh, yeah, I'm
sorry. Not trying to ruin anyone's day.
Working the bottom. We're still there. Inside. Clear inside.
Not working with two goals, finishing on the big map and heading to the airbag.
Inside. Still there. Inside's clear. P5. Was at 20.5. Inside. Clear on the bottom. That lap was at 20.6. Okay, Billy, push now, we can catch this guy. That lap time was 20.5. Was at 20.5. P5. White flag, one more lap.
Good one. Hopefully this is not hard to be able to get yesterday.
Yes, it is. Good race, everybody.
Hey, that was fun.
Yeah, thank you for being
P5, and
there's
the finish. Good result,
mate.
Well done.
Good one, Derek. Good race, guys. That was a lot of fun there at the end.
Hey, Billy, sorry for hitting you on that restart there. Come to the green. Man, I just can't.
I made a mistake with my gear. I'm surprised I stayed up there as long as I did.